They can't.
You try to do, yeah. but you cannot win.
Yeah.
This I can't promise they cannot yeah. win because yeah. this I mean, have the experience.
Yeah.
Because me come from a small country.
Yeah.
1.5 million people.
Yeah.
That's it. Me know this experience. Me yeah. have this experience before. Yeah. These people you need to stop. These people need to stop. They texting yeah. on yeah. Facebook because yeah. Facebook now is destroying everyone.
Yeah, it's destroying.
You know everyone yeah. because you can say what you like, send to anyone. Yeah. People, some poor people yeah. Thinking they can do that. Yeah. No, the people understand. Yeah. Nobody can listen.
Then people, they are,
I think
they
this are, people is very small. I think yeah. the people
they are very small. Very small. In Kinshasa, in Congo ourselves, because I know a lot of people there. They are happy for the dialogue.
I know. See, no one is not happy yeah. there. The most opposition, the opposition lady is happy. The yeah. opposition guys is happy.
Yeah.
I spoke to the people. Nobody like. As soon as you start an election, they can start more issue there. They can fight, and you cannot control because the Congo is big. It's not 1-2 million. Yeah. 70-75 million to 80 million, more than that. Then, but it's not registered.
Then I understand there are a lot of investment. They invest people. They go there because they lack.
I know. I know. Some company, Indian company, they invest in billions.
Yeah.
I know Israeli company, American company. When we talk at the day together with all these businessmen people.
Yeah.
After a meeting, I say, everyone say, anything going wrong, me taking them, go back.
Yeah, it means the reason they are there because they like our president.
Exactly. Listen, the president, everyone like him because what he done before, I don't like him. As soon as I've been in Congo, I'm just thinking myself when I tell to him, well done, what he done so far.
Yeah.
On just doing what you're doing. Don't listen, left or right, doing what you're doing because he built the country for 15 years that nobody built for 15 years.
Nobody.
15 years, nobody did nothing there, absolute. What he done, the street, the road, the hospitals. You know, I've been to visit hospital the other day. I've been to visit hospital.
Which hospital you went?
Oh, in Conceso,
okay.
The children one.
The children,
I've been to visit there. I saw the Kabila's wife meet someone. I don't know personally myself.
Yeah.
I saw the people. They come looking after the disabled people, the helping. But you know
they're helping. They're helping.
But the thing is, the one person that cannot finish all. You need to concentrate to helping them.
We need to support
not to,
them.
To destroy. Exactly.
Yeah.
They give me some tissues.
Yeah.
I can show the tissues.
Yeah.
I have the tissues because I've been involved all myself there. Yeah. I helped to give me the tissues.
This tissue.
One lady give me the tissues.
Yeah. This is les amis de maman Olive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, they give me the t-shirts, thank you. When I say, okay, really, I saw there, they're doing very well.
Yeah.
I saw what is amazing on the other things is, just need you guys to help me. Sit down, because you live in London, I live in London.
Yeah.
About the common point about Kosovo, I'm doing different.
Yeah, yeah. I understand that, like people saying, we need to support those people doing the work, like les amis de Maman Olive. We need to support them.
Exactly.
We need to support les amis de Jean Kabila, all those people. We need to support them. It means ourselves, we need to contribute for our country. That's the same thing happening to your country.
I meet UN lady from Switzerland, Josefina, and he told me the same thing.
Yeah.
Said the best thing here to have election.
Yeah.
UN said that today. Said best thing to have election because there's a lot of population, at least 3-5 years to have dialogue now.
Yeah, we have to talk each other.
Yes.
To understand.
That's it.
How many people they are there.
How many exactly?
Yeah. All those young people, they grown up. They need to vote as well.
Yeah.
Even myself here, because there are some Congolese in outside, like we are in Europe.
Yeah.
We need to vote. It means
you need to vote. Because you can't,
Because myself, I need to vote.
Yeah, exactly.
All those stuff, they need to plan it. It's taking time. It means
the dialogue is the best thing. The dialogue is the best thing to consult. Yeah. Dialogue, one thing is all the opposition need to understand that. Dialogue is, this is mean stop the blood.
Yeah, dialogue means stop the blood. That's what's happened to everywhere.
Everywhere.
We have seen in Kosovo. In the world.
These people need to come to visit in Kosovo and Bosnia, the last war in the world now. Come in Kosovo. You like what's happened in Syria?
No.
You see
like,
what's happened?
No, I don't like it.
Every day when you're watching TV, you need to cry.
Yeah.
See women in the street, minus 17 degrees. I just been last week in Germany, France.
Yeah.
I saw the state by the barrier in the granites there, by the border, they kind of come in. You know, in the France is full up. You see what's happened with terrorism in the France.
Yeah.
Same thing, man. You know, you don't know what's going on.
The
same thing can happen in Congo. As soon as they explode, that's it.
Yeah, that's why
you need to stop into making to making peace.
Yeah.
Talk. But I'm thinking one thing when I think definitely, I'm positive. The opposition understand that.
Yeah.
I read something about Facebook 3-4 days ago.
Mm-hmm.
He said in Facebook, I'd like to take my family to go in Kinshasa to make the alliance with Kabila. This just means something.
Yeah,
yeah. He don't like blood. Yeah. He's good man.
He's good.
God bless him. I tell hello to him when I see on really. This is mean he understand or he don't like.
We're going to break. After the break, then we have to come.
Leica Mobile's offers are becoming better and better. Our UK Plan 20 is now available for just £12. Get 1,000 minutes, unlimited texts and 2 gigabytes of national data. You also get unlimited calls and texts from Leica Mobile to Leica Mobile in the UK. To buy, text 12044 to 3535. Order your free SIM at leicamobile.co.uk.
Welcome TV, on continue toujours. Alors, we were talking about the opposition, the guy who says he's going to go to dialogue with his family.
I'm just thinking he's the right... He's the right person.
Mm-hmm.
I'm thinking he understands what is mean the country now.
Yeah.
He like the country with his heart. Or, or the second thing, he said, I'm not going alone, I'm going with my children.
That means Etienne Tshisekedi say he's not going to go alone.
I'm going with my family.
That means something.
Does this mean something? Yeah. He like to have the dialogue.
Yeah,
he like to have peace. Amen. He don't like to have war.
Mm.
Because he thinking about how many people is died.
Yeah.
Up to 10 million people is died for no necessary.
There's no point.
You know, he knows, and he knows, again, you know, why to die people?
Why?
Because he see in Europe, but he's good.
Yeah.
I'm thinking he's the key of the,
the
dialogue. Because when he said no, then dialogue will go in for vote. But when he said yes, I'm thinking he's coming with positive.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know, and I hope the Kabila can respect him, can work together, can do in dialogue, just peace, on leaving the investor to come there, on working for the country. And that's it, really.
Yeah. Because that's good. That's good because when we talk about investment, somebody when you invest something in something, it means you have to get something in return.
You need to get something. Nobody come to invest free. Listen, everyone like to invest there. Everyone like to get something free. But I don't like to invest today and tomorrow fight.
Yeah, no point.
Because we come lose everything. Yeah. And nobody happy.
It means those people who want to fight, it means they are the people who want to destroy the country. Listen, they don't want to help.
These people, you know, these people just need to forget. These are small people. What happened with these people? These people not visit the...
It's small people. It's less than 1% those people.
Listen, this is...
Very small.
Yeah, but these people, two things. One thing is, old people, they never go to visit his country, scared to go to his country.
Mm-hmm.
Second one, the children is growing up here, go after them. It's not going person like you, like me after them.
Mm-hmm. No.
You know, I know, they like to make just trouble, talking rubbish, you know, try to maybe to win from somebody, lying things, to know the truth, to win in something from somebody. Oh, I can't president next. When he told me somebody I can president the next in 2016, I'm just been shocked. I say, what kind of president? You stay council house. You have benefit here. Your children here. How you can come president? You don't be benefit right here. Come on. Listen, this is very serious.
It is.
I tell you, very serious on that.
Yeah.
I can, you know, what Kabila I see there, Kabila that can be like second Mandela.
Second Mandela.
I tell
definitely.
It's hard for him.
Yeah.
When I saw his cabinet. I saw his people. I saw his ring. He's fantastic.
Yeah.
He's done well.
Thank you.
Because I'm no politician, but what I'm so
like, you saw yourself.
I saw myself.
But you're going back.
I'm nobody else.
You're going back in Congo.
I'm going. I hope I'll join the dialogue myself. I like to be there.
Best thanks. Yeah.
Just need to send me the invitation later. Yeah. I can go there.
You have to put your first web. What's happened to your country?
Exactly.
Now before people was fighting each other. Then after when people was killing each other, I heard even people they was eating their children.
Exactly.
Yeah. Then now. They sit together, they talk, then the peace in your country, then everyone there, they sit together.
I'm positive that dialogue can successful. They need to be successful because you see, the other party going there and he go meet his family and he know what he mean Congo. Congo can be rich.
Yeah.
Congo can be the best country in Africa.
He is already. Because when we sell a flat for $600,000.
I saw how much they're going. Flats on you know, really nice. I'm very happy what I saw there. And I will go back.
Yeah.
I hope I'm going for dialogue to see just how is it running.
Yeah.
I'm very interested.
Yeah. Then I'm happy about you because you've been there just recently.
Yeah.
Then yourself, you saw how they help you to get a taxi from the airport to the place you were staying. the people you find in this country here, the one who live in the flat hotel, I know that person living there. Now you live in the council house, you get a benefit, then you say you have to go to be a president.
Yeah, drink three, four, three bottles, Jack Daniels, four times Jack Daniels, whiskey, yeah. To make me upset with you.
Yeah, you see, that's
the best thing. They make me something that, yeah. Listen, you like to kill someone, you can kill any time, but that, don't make damage your country.
Yeah, you see, that's wrong. That's, you know, somebody is a drunker.
Exactly.
He getting benefit, yeah. Then he's thinking about something which he can't even do that.
Okay.
Then people they follow, they're thinking, say that, like, you see, this is all is wrong. It means like some people they are mental. They go
mental.
Yeah.
These people is mental.
Yeah.
100% is mental.
Yeah.
Because how you can say I like to be president? Mm. You are not there.
Mm.
Your family is not there.
Yeah.
You like to go to kill somebody's children. Come on, man.
For what reason?
Can you do in England?
No.
Can you do in Germany? Can you do any other country? No.
No
reason.
Yeah.
Listen, these people you need to stop. Facebook you cannot stop. Facebook is just Facebook giving bad image.
Bad image.
But
anyway,
the thing
is,
I can tell you, because I'm no politician, I can say these people is wasting time. You know, this is nothing, zero. You know, about just try to have, but this is, it's not mean a lot of people.
No, no.
But you guys need to control, you need to have, because you have beautiful president, I can tell you.
Yeah.
I don't know him personal. I like to know him after.
Yeah.
I like to see him.
Because what you have to do, because about the energy, it means you have to try to, they need to help people to get water in Congo. The water.
Since you have water energy, you can build in very, very little money there.
Yeah.
And then we have some power station, we check there, just for Kinshasa.
Yeah.
There's no cost more than 25 to 30 million. For 35-year guarantee.
Yeah, guarantee.
You know, this has meant something, you know, amazing.
Yeah.
You know, because the people, the lot of companies spend money, complete wrong things about energy you need there.
Yeah.
I saw that is the energy, is everything that you're working properly.
Yeah.
I've not seen that. I tell you the truth, I've been in Nigeria before. Really, it's much better than Nigeria there. In Congo.
Congo is much better.
People come down, much come down.
Yeah.
Much come down and expecting. And I saw the woman.
Yeah.
I supposed to change the money. I just say one mom there sitting. And I see the money in the hand.
Yeah.
I say,
it means you saw people on the street change their money.
Or I say, mom, I need $300 to make in Congolese money.
Yeah.
Come. I've been there. I give to she.
Yeah.
He counting. Or don't just put his pocket inside.
Yeah, but that's a freedom. That's a freedom.
This is the mean something is written that the lady is no freedom. That how they can make $10,000 change
on the
street?
Yeah.
Listen, this is,
this is
mean. Well, I can tell you how long I see the freedom. I can go live with my family there.
Yeah.
When I have a nice flat, I can stay there. I don't care. It's a nice spot. No, it's been fantastic.
Yeah, thank you. My brother. Can we hear my friend was saying just been in our country recently, he saw how people they was doing their business, people was changing money, even the old woman outside the hotel was staying, he was changing money. It means if there was a place where there's a trouble, that woman she can't even stay with a $10,000 in the pocket. But he was changing money, freedom. No trouble. Everybody, like I say, 99.8% all of them in Congo, they're supporting the dialogue. It means only less than 1% people who they don't think they are against.
We need to fight on vote on things. You know, they like to bury people.
They just want to bury people.
That's it.
It
like
those people they go bury
black suits. Yeah. Let me go bury somebody. You know, because the thing, what's happened? The people is lost everything. They had no other choice. They need to be involved. They're thinking when the war coming, I'm winning something, but they cannot win.
They can't. Yeah.
Anyone is alive there, they will leave you to go back after 25 years there to play with them.
Yeah.
Because you're playing from here to with them.
Yeah.
We have from in Kosovo, same thing.
Mm.
The people talking from here to Kosovo, why?
Mm.
For what?
Mm.
But you need to go there.
Yeah.
Prime Minister Kosovo said, anyone like to fight, come in Parliament, not outside the Parliament, not in Europa, not in Africa, not in America. Come here inside.
Yeah.
You like to fight? Come inside me fighting.
It's the same thing if you need to fight in our country. You need to go there inside.
Go there, fight. Close the doors.
Close the door, then you fight.
But then you know which one is right, which one is wrong.
Yeah.
When people vote you, you can get him.
Yeah.
I just tell to your president, Willy, to Kabila.